Royal bullpen did a really good job in last night's game. That's driven toward the gap in left center. It's going to get down. That might get two runs in. Martinez scores. Here comes Peralta. They'll send him home, and he will score. Tuiasosopo gets it done off the bench.
Buck Showalter, the manager of the Baltimore Orioles, had to know that if he brought in McFarland, that Tuiasosopo would pinch hit for Don Kelly. But this is the matchup that he wanted, and Tuiasosopo comes up big on a little tailing fastball down and away. And they're driving a couple of big runs, and the Tigers are right back in this game.
That is his third pinch hit of the year. He's 3 for 10 now. And in a pinch hitting role, 6 RBIs.